I get this question a lot. Why are you wearing the helmet and hood for your operation? So this is routine for total joints in America. Joint replacement is a big implant. We want to keep things as sterile as possible. This helps to accomplish that. So you'll see everyone's wearing a hood. The other thing is we use saws, so there's blood and bone flying everywhere. We want to protect our eyes. And I have a nice little light on top too, which helps.